What would you do as Daniels?
He wants to gamble.
Oh.
Extra 3,000 into the pot. 7K in the middle now. Fires again, just south of half pot. Board pairs on the end.
10,000.
Little. Firing 10K into the 13-4.
I feel like to bet 10,000, you have to have exactly aces.
For a non-full-time pro, Daniels has some good sniff.
At least one.